Hey guys. Hey Trish, how are you? Hello, hello. Happy Saturday. Thank you, Trish. Good evening. Hey, Andy. Hi, Mona. Thank you. Hi, Sherry. Thank you, Andy. Hi, Filey. How are you? I hope everyone's having a good weekend so far. Let me flip them. There we go. Get some movement. Hey, Sunshine. Thank you. Gonna give it a minute for everyone to hop in. Thank you. Yeah, it's my meditation pillow, but I put it behind me because I'm always leaning so far forward to do Reiki that I don't have the best back support, so. Oh, I'm glad you stuck it out for tonight. My battery is not the best right now because I was out all day, so I have it. Thank you, Pacify. I have it plugged in while we go, so I'm hoping it charges faster than the live drains it. We'll have to keep an eye on it. I do have a hair tie with me tonight, just in case. Thank you for reminding me, though. I'm feeling better, thank you. Hey, Alex, who's with us tonight? Hi, Connie. Hi, Melissa. Make sure you guys have something to hydrate with. Hey, Kyle and Kaya. Hi, Ultimate Life Coach and Healer. I am well. I hope you are too. Hey, Courtney. Thank you. Hey, Pam. It was cooler here today. I almost needed a hoodie. It's gonna get hot again this week, though. Hey, Rachel. Absolutely, Brandon. Thank you for sharing your name. Hey, Gwen, how are you? Hi, Rocky. Thank you, Rachel. Over 90 for you today. It was like in the 60s here today, which in the South is very cold. Some people break out the scarf and gloves, but I'm not that bad. Hey, Michelle, happy Saturday. Yeah. Tavia, yes, please stick around. Make sure you consent for your highest good and set the intention for yourself for the COVID. Hey, Marie. Thank you, Gwen. 87 tonight? No, we had that storm come through last night with all that wind and rain. And today it was so cool. I mean, I was glad. It's been so hot, but, you know. Hey, Derek, thank you. Yeah, Charleston, you're probably pretty close to us. Thank you, Brittany. All right, we have over 100 now, so we'll go ahead and start the selenite cleanse. If you have not consented yet, I'm in South Carolina, Michelle, near Myrtle Beach. If you have not consented yet and you would like to do so, please type it in the comments, think it to yourself, say it out loud, whatever you feel most comfortable with. Make sure you're consenting for yourself and your highest good. If you have any personal intentions you would like to set, you may do those as well. Make sure you have water or tea, something to hydrate with. We're going to be shifting energy. We want to make sure we flush out whatever we're releasing, and hydration is just good for you in general. If there is a chance you will fall asleep to this tonight, because we are going to turn the comments off for about an hour so that everyone can get into a nice deep relaxation. Make sure your electronics are plugged in and charging. Alarms are set for the morning if needed. Take any nighttime medication, vitamins, or supplements before you get nice and comfortable. And as always, as a safety precaution, lay on your side so you do not drop your phone on your face. I'm going to start with some selenite to cleanse, protect, a safe container for us all to hang out in. Oh yes, and in case of an emergency, swipe here or here. I did pull crystals tonight for the solstice, so we do have some themed crystals tonight. But of course, the energy is intuitive. Whatever resonates for you or whatever intention you set will work as well. Thank you, Brittany. Namaste, Prep. Thank you for the Fey Wasp. That was cute. I haven't seen those yet. Thank you, Prep. Thank you, Sue. I'm doing well tonight, Gypsy. How are you? Good evening, Donna. Happy Saturday. Hi, Bianca. Thank you, Kimberly. I'm glad you can jump in last night, Marie. Thank you, Alex. Thank you, Jonathan, for following. We're on the first selenite. Yes, Brandon, excellent. Namaste, Kayla, how are you? Oh, I'm so sorry, Donna. Make sure you set your intention. Thank you, Irish, for the rose. Thank you for the hearts. Thank you, Storm and Gypsy. I'm good, Kayla. Thank you. I appreciate that, Jonathan. I'm glad you're here. You too, Nanner, and thank you. I did pull crystals tonight for the solstice, so they are themed. Hi, Sue. Happy Saturday. Thank you, Andy. I practice four types of Reiki. Asui is the one I've been doing the longest. I'm also fully attuned to Sakim, Violet Flame, and Galactic. Thank you, Prep. Hey, Sarah, how are you? Happy Sunday for you. Thank you, Jules. Hi, Max. Hi, V. Who else is with us? I know V's there. Thank you, Trish. I haven't seen these clay wasps. They're so cute. Thank you. Well, welcome back. Susan, how are you feeling today? How was everything after your session last night? There's Faye girls too, they're so cute. Thank you, Kelly, thank you, Sue. Hey, Jennifer, how are you? Thank you, Jennifer. Marcia, thank you for following. If you ever need another session, Susan, I believe Michelle is trying to go live every night this week, so you can always request to hop on. It might just be some different people that are doing the healings each time. On the first selenite cleanse, so you're right on time. Never late. I actually started about 15 minutes late, so everyone's okay. We'll turn the comments off in a little bit. Yeah, Susan, while you're here, definitely set your own intention for yourself, too. Yeah, I have my cinnamon and orange candle burning tonight. Some good fall scents. Yeah, Susan, it's intense when you have multiple people like that working on you at once. Yeah, I love the fall scents, the cinnamon, the apples, all that. Yeah, see, I was running behind tonight too, so it's okay. Thank you, Olivia. Namaste, Amanda. How are you? Happy Saturday. Thank you, Olivia. Thank you. Hi, Megan. Thank you guys for sharing the live and tapping the screen. Help boost the live. Daniela. Happy Saturday. Thank you, Olivia. And welcome to all the new followers. We're going to turn the comments off shortly for about an hour so that everyone can get into a nice deep state of relaxation. This nice, peaceful, quiet energy. Thank you, Mona. Definitely some sleepy time. Thank you, Michelle. I'll be the one passing out tonight. Hey, Jim. Happy Saturday. Thank you. All right, guys. Let's take a minute to hydrate and stretch. We're going to be on for at least an hour. Sometimes longer. Make sure you have water or tea. I have both tonight because I didn't know what I'd be feeling. I hope you have a good night at work, Jim. Thank you for popping in. Tonight I pulled crystals for the solstice. Thank you, Michelle. We have some, this is a mix of sunstone and moonstone. Brings lots of balance. I have a piece of, I don't know if it's stilbit or stilbite. I think it's stilbit. But this one, it's hard to tell. It's kind of shimmery and shiny. I have some tiger's eye. I have a beautiful piece of labradorite. And then I have a piece of Mookite Jasper. That's everything I pulled tonight. I usually do more crystals, but I think I'm just going to focus on doing these for a little bit longer. Is there any crystal you guys think that I should add in? Ooh, 2-2. 2-2 shares. The chrysanthemum. Oh, knock everybody out. And the bacon. Okay, we gotta find them, which means you know how it's gonna work. They're gonna be the very bottom containers in each of my stacks. We'll add bacon. And the knockout. So the bacon is a slice of rhodochrosite, but I bought it because it looks like a slice of bacon. So we'll do that one, and I can already see the chrysanthemum is the very bottom of the other stack, so give me 1 minute. Try not to drop everything. Yeah. We like the food looking ones here. Everyone's always snacking during the lives. It does. And we, oh, I already put it back. I was gonna say, we used to have bacon bit, which was, they told me it was a palm stone and it was like this big. So we called that one bacon bit and this one's bacon strip. All right, then we got chrysanthemum. Trying to decide if there's one more in here that I want to grab. I think that one might be too much for tonight. None of them are calling to me. I think we might leave it at that. 2, 4, 6, that's 7. Okay. And the wand. By the time I do the wand, you guys are like asleep. is always like knocked out. I don't know where I put my wands down here. I'll pull it aside. We'll see if we have time. Okay. To recap, we have Sunstone, Moonstone, Stilbit, or Stilbite, I'm not sure. It's a newer one for me. Tiger's Eye, Labradorite, Mookite Jasper, the Mighty Bacon Strip Rhodochrosite, and Chrysanthemum to knock everybody out at the end, and Crystal Wand. Okay, we got quite the lineup. Again, as a reminder, if you have not consented yet and you would like to do so, please type it in the comments, think to yourself, say it out loud, whatever you feel most comfortable with. Please use your discernment, make sure you're consenting for your highest good, harm to none, whatever serves you at this time. If you have your own personal intention you'd like to set for yourself, please do so. Make sure you have water or tea, something to hydrate with. We're going to be shifting energy. We want to flush out whatever is releasing, and hydrating is good for you in general. Labradorite and fluorite are not the same. If there is a chance you are going to fall asleep to this because comments will be off, you can get into a deep state of relaxation. Please make sure your electronics are plugged in and charging. Alarms are set for the morning if needed. And take any nighttime medication, vitamins, or supplements before you get nice and comfortable. And as always, as a reminder, make sure you're laying on your side so you do not drop your phone on your face. And if at any time you need to have an emergency exit, you may swipe here or here. Keep your arms and legs inside the lab at all times. And buckle up. My goal is to have everybody asleep by the end. That's like the biggest compliment. So I hope everyone has a good night and sweet dreams. I am going to turn off the bright light so that I'm not blinding you guys while you get nice and comfortable. I am also going to start the music over again because it is not the longest song. Is the volume okay? Let me know before I turn comments off, because I know those of you with headphones, it might be a little louder for you. Music is good. Okay, perfect. If you make it to the other end, you get a gold star. But I hope everyone has a beautiful night and sweet dreams. I love you guys. Gonna turn off the comments now. See you on the other side. Thank you for all the gifts. Thank you for sharing. You can stop tapping the screen now. Get nice and relaxed. Let's take a few deep cleansing breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. One more time, inhale and exhale. If it's comfortable to continue breathing like that, please do so. If you can exhale longer than you inhale, it will help get your body into a deeper state of relaxation. We're going to start with some Sunstone, Moonstone mix. sure you relax your brow bone, unclench your jaw, and drop your shoulders away from your ears. Gently roll your shoulders back if it's comfortable. Allow your chest and heart space to open. Know that in this moment you are safe, you are divinely protected. Give yourself permission to rest and relax. So proud of you for showing up for yourselves today and allowing some time for some self-care for yourselves. Knowing that you deserve some time today to just rest. take a moment to hydrate and stretch. Switch over to the still light. Thank you, Rachel. Remember to relax your brow bone, unclench your jaw, and drop your shoulders away from your ears. Roll your shoulders back gently, really open up that chest and heart space. Cleansing breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Give yourself permission to relax in this moment, knowing that you are safe and protected. A few deep cleansing breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Thank you. take a moment to hydrate and stretch if needed. Going to switch over to some tiger's eye. Breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Relax your brow bone. Unclench your jaw. Drop your shoulders away from your ears. take a moment to hydrate and stretch if needed. Thank you guys for tapping the screen and sharing your live. I'm gonna switch to some Labradorite. Take a moment to hydrate and stretch. Going to switch to some rhyolite jasper. Thank you. take a moment to hydrate and stretch. Thank you. hydrate and stretch if needed. Thank you. take a moment to hydrate and stretch if needed. Going to use the crystal wand to send some symbols into your aura for your highest good. sharing live and tapping the screen. If you are wanting to wake up from tonight's session, start wiggling your fingers and toes. Gently move your arms and legs. Allow your body time to slowly wake up. Gently roll your head from side to side. Nice stretch if it's comfortable. And when you are ready, go ahead and open your eyes. The comments are back on. Take a moment for yourself to hydrate and stretch. Thank you, Jennifer. Thank you, Rachel. Hopefully everyone is feeling nice and relaxed. Hopefully you're asleep. Thank you, Sue. Thank you to everyone who sent gifts while the comments were off. I appreciate it. I'm going to give everyone a couple of minutes to adjust, and then we will go ahead and do the final selenite cleanse. Thank you, Lori. You're very welcome, Marie. Thank you guys for showing up for yourselves tonight and allowing the healing to take place. You should be proud of yourselves for knowing that you deserve some relaxation and self-care. You're very welcome, Catherine. You're very welcome, Sarah. I'm glad you woke up in time for the wands, Donna. Thank you, Maria. All the music that I play on the lives is on my playlist on YouTube. And I upload all of my lives to my YouTube as well. So if you ever want to go back and rewatch, or if you ever hop in late, I have a whole playlist just of the Saturday sessions where it's quiet and the comments are turned off. So same name is here, Nicole Reiki Healing. Thank you. I'm so glad, Marie. Thank you, Jenna, for following. Yes, Jill. There's Lake. I want to say I've been on TikTok over 2 years. There's at least like a year and a half worth of lives up there, so there's a lot to pick from, but they're broken down in different playlists. There's the quiet playlist, which is the Saturday night sessions we do every week. There's ones where when we do lives with people and guests. There's ones where when my sister was on TikTok for a while, she was doing guided meditation. So there's a playlist just for the meditative ones. And then there's ones for just all the general healing sessions too. Thank you, Prep. You're very welcome, Nicole. Make sure you guys are hydrating. Good night, Turtle. I hope you sleep well. Thank you, Prep. Thank you, thank you. Yes, thank you, Mods. Yeah, and Andrea, sometimes it's just nice to have an hour of quiet to yourself. Thank you, all the new followers. All right, let's do some selenite. The sunstone, moonstone was Unloving Thyself Rocks Etsy. Good, I'm glad something was unlocked. It opened up something for you. I felt so peaceful. Good, I'm so glad. 222 people when you woke up. Confirmation. Yeah, I like the sunstone, moonstone, because it has the colors of the sunstone, but it has the blue flash of the moonstone, so it's really pretty. Did get a good neck crack tonight. Feels like there's a little bit more, but it's not coming out. I'm so glad, Jill. You're very welcome. Thank you for being here. There goes my shoulder. Sorry, guys. Thank you, Ryland. You're very welcome, Melissa. Hope you guys sleep well tonight. Nice crispy, extra crispy. Definitely popping. Good night, Catherine. Sleep well. Thank you guys for being here tonight. Yeah, it's definitely not fun with all the popping prep. Thank you, Marie. I appreciate that. Thank you, Rachel. Thank you for following, Pam. Welcome. Of course, Sarah. Everything's gonna go well. Healing love and light. Thank you for following. I hope everyone's having a good Saturday or a good weekend. Nice and relaxed, sleeping well or going to sleep well, less pain, less stress. Good, Donna. Glad you got some rest. I love and appreciate you guys too. Thank you. Blake, thank you for following. Teresa, thank you for following. Love, thank you for following. Thank you, Tiffany. For those of you who are new, we do this every Saturday night. We turn the comments off for usually at least an hour so that everyone can get nice and relaxed. And then we're also live Friday and Thursday nights. If you hopped on late and you missed the comments off, I do upload all my lives to YouTube so you can rewatch them at any time. And I do have a whole playlist of just the quiet nights. Thank you, Kay, for following. We usually start around 10:30 p.m. Eastern time. Most of our lives go for at least an hour and a half to two and a half hours. Thank you, Rebecca. Thank you, Trinity, for following. If anyone wants personalized sessions, I do one-on-one sessions. I also teach Reiki. And lately, the past couple weeks, I've been hopping on with Michelle and doing her free group healing sessions on TikTok. She usually does group lives with an assortment of healers. And she allows people to come on the live and get some free sessions from whoever's on that night. So if you're not following, make sure you're following and you have notifications turned on. So you can either hop in with me or with the group. Baby snores. Brain tingles, yes. If anyone is wanting a certain healing video, I do have a pinned post for Reiki request. When I have time, I do go through there and try to do videos to answer people's requests. So you can always post there too if you're needing something. Raina, thank you for following. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you everyone who sent gifts and contributed to the goal tonight. It is always appreciated. Laura and Lisa, thank you for following. I did Reiki one, but the instructor wasn't great. Did you get the attunement already, Marie? So if you want to take or retake your level one with me, if it was a Sui Reiki, just let me know. I've had a bunch of people who have already been attuned just want to take the classes with me, and if so, I discount it for you since you pretty much already know the information. It's more so just paying for like my time with the attunement. But just let me know. You can message me on Instagram or send me an email. It's all linked in my profile. And we can set something up for you if that would help. I'm glad, Rebecca. Okay, so yeah, if it's a Sui, if that's something you want to do whenever you're ready, just let me know and I can make a code for you to discount the course. Unbreakable Spirit and Heather, thank you for following. I am so I'm about to hop off in a minute, Ammon, but if you go to my playlist, I have the whole playlist for like relaxation and sleep. You can set the intention for your leg spasms and just absorb any of that information. Thank you, Zoe, for following. Yeah, each of my levels of 1 and 2, I have some Reiki charged guided meditations in there. I do have to figure out which one I want to do for the master course. Sorry they're so bad tonight. So just so you guys know, like with Reiki, on any of my videos, even if I have like a specific theme for it, you are always welcome to set your own intention for whatever you need. And please know, like, always use discernment with healers, myself, anyone in general, to set the intention for your highest good, and that's what you receive. The energy is intuitive, so if your body needs it for like the spasms tonight, just consent to receive for your highest good or consent to receive for the spasms. Is watching your playlist as good as you're alive? So yeah, so it's obviously not going to be as long. They're shorter videos, but I try to break them into playlists just to make it easier for you guys if you're looking for something specific. So I have like a playlist for physical symptoms. I have one for mental health. Grief and sadness, relaxation and sleep. Hey Gavin, thank you, how are you? Happy Saturday. So I have it all broken down, but any video of mine, you can always just set your own intention. Thank you, Julie. Sorry guys, my voice is starting to go. And if you're wanting something longer, I do upload my lives to YouTube. There was a 3 or 4 month period where TikTok was not letting me download my lives. So there is like 3 or 4 months that are missing, but I've just been starting to upload them again in September. And those are broken down by playlist too. I'm probably not going to be uploading the subscriber lives to YouTube anymore because no one's really watching them on there, which makes sense because it's just more of like the personalized healings, but I am going to be uploading everything else. Any of the dual lives, Saturday night sessions, things like that. Em, are you still here? Or did you leave to go find the playlist? You're very welcome, Corinne. Good, Maria. I'm glad it helped. Lou Marie, I do have a bunch on the physical playlist for headaches, migraines. Any of those would definitely help. Or you can go to the chakra playlist and watch for third eye or crown. And set the intention for migraines there as well. Thank you, Gavin. Thank you, too. You're welcome, Lou. Thank you, Simi. I have a whole playlist on my YouTube that literally is called Music on TikTok. and all the music I play in my lives is on there. Sorry, I don't know if you left before, but are you good if I do like a couple minutes for your legs quickly? You're welcome, Sunny. Thank you for asking. Alright. I'm just gonna connect with you quickly, Your right side feels really cold. Your left side feels warm. Are you feeling it more on one side than the other? Just gonna put my hands over your legs. Is one side worse than the other for you? I don't know if you heard me the first time. Or if TikTok might be eating your comments. That's been happening lately. My right hand feels cold, and I think that would probably be your left leg. I think it's mirroring. Both are releasing, but this side just really it's very underactive, which is weird because you're getting the spasms, but it's like the energy isn't flowing as well. That could be why it feels off. I just have one hand above and one hand under that left leg right now. It's definitely releasing some stagnant energy. Hey Chad, how are you? Happy Saturday. Lavish, thank you for following. sorry, Chad. Is there anything you need tonight? Thank you so much, Rachel. I appreciate that. Hey, Jordan, how are you? Sunshine, thank you. I'm gonna switch to your other leg. All right, Chad, if you need anything, you let me know. I'm glad you're back, Jordan. Thank you for being here. So, this leg's releasing too, but it definitely doesn't feel as out of balance as the other side. Feels like there's a little bit of stagnant energy here. Let me know if they're feeling a little better. I don't feel too much more releasing. Earl, thank you for following. That's right. Sorry, I had to pop my jaw. Still wild. Let's go back to that one and see. Okay, so I've worked on people who are pregnant, but I always tell everyone, pregnant or not, use your own discernment. Just make sure you're setting the intention to receive for you and your baby's highest good. Releasing right now. left leg definitely doesn't feel as cold anymore, so I've definitely opened up some energy there. So much better. Okay, good. All right, I'm gonna just disconnect from you. Very welcome, Dana. Thank you for following. Make sure you hydrate. Night tonight and sleeps well. Thank you guys for jumping in and joining tonight. Thank you for 67 shares and 55,000 eye pokes and nose boops. Thank you, mods, for keeping it a very safe, positive, and peaceful place for all of us. Thank you to everyone who sent gifts, tips, and donations. They are very much appreciated. Thank you, Gavin. Love you too. Have a good night. I might try to go live tomorrow. I haven't decided yet. I have to see. I might try to go to the beach, and if I can, I'll bring a little, like, tripod with me and do some Reiki from there if the weather's nice. But I love you guys. I appreciate you. Thank you for showing up for yourselves tonight and allowing the healing to take place. I hope you all sleep well, and I might see you tomorrow, but if not, Thursday night is subscriber night, and that will be the next night. All right, guys, have a good night. Love you. Bye.